Hey everybody, we are here for the 2014 Atlantic City Beer and Music Festival here at the Convention Center. And as you can see, there are some really crazy people around me. I'm getting a little bit nervous. Now these are the beer cups that you can drink out of. 2 ounces actually, to be exact. And we're having a lot of fun here. As you can see, there's a lot of crowds. They're expecting over 20,000 people for this whole weekend for the beer festival in Atlantic City. And he does a really great job putting this on. And as you can hear, there's also music in the background. A lot going on here in Atlantic City. Make sure to come out here.
Oh, lounging on the levee, listen to the nightingale. Way up above.
Are you excited to see today?
The Dirty Heads. Very excited to see the Dirty Heads.
You even wore a fedora for them.
I did, just for them, so hopefully I stick out.
Awesome. Thanks, guys. Have a good time. So far about this festival?
I like going around here, trying all the different types of beers, and basically, Saparo's here is my favorite, and I'm just gonna hang out here and just do it all up.
All right, where are you from?
From Pennsylvania.
Awesome, how do you like Atlantic City so far?
Loving it, lost all my money last night, and now I'm just drinking up my sorrows.
Oh, that's not good, and now how about you? How do you like Atlantic City and the beer festival?
I love Atlantic City. I come down here at least once a month to have a great time. The city shows us love anytime we come down. Saparo's is here treating us good, and it's just a great time, a great afternoon, and we're glad to be here.
Well, there you have it, everybody. We just walked around the entire floor here at the Atlantic City Convention Center. This 2014 Atlantic City Beer and Music Festival was amazing. There are so many people here. People have been coming here every year. They love it. They're diehard fans. There's great beers. There's over 125 brewers with over 500 different types of beers. Highly recommend coming here every year. You can find out more information at celebrationofthesuds.com. Also look out for Bazaar AC, which is another fun festival coming to Atlantic City, and that's bazaarac.com. I'm your host, Whitney Ullman. Until next time.